country. So we have a passion, a fire to develop on par with the other states, and we are already there. In just in 2014, we were a drought prone area, but today we have become the rice bowl of India. We are the number two state producing paddy today in this country. So in 7 years under the leadership of our Honorable Chief Minister Garu, we could turn over the state's production of rice and other crops, and we support the farmers a great deal. In fact, one of our pioneering support scheme has become a national scheme today. We are very proud to say that we give investment incentive to farmers, and that is taken up at a national level as well. So we make sure the farmers are safe, secure, and that is how we ensure that the rural consumption, rural economy is stabilized and stays good at the same level, and also the industries. So this is how our state has been progressing. In fact, when every other state in India was not struggling with COVID, we continued to grow in the COVID phase as well. So we are an industry savvy state. We are a state who, the state, we are going to make sure place for business. If you don't get permission in 21 days, you can start the activity of the firm. It is deemed to be given in 21 days. So that is the kind of right that we have given. That is the kind of trust we have put in the businesses and the business community. So I believe it will become much more easier for us to work together.